Yeah, man. Here we are in Fessenden Leaky. First night of tour. Got a little room up here on the main drag.
Fucking fantastic.
Thanksgiving night, 2003.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
What later drugs? Drugs!
Wait, that's not gonna make it on the DVD.
Yes, it will.
Right, here's us. Here's me and us. Fucking some other place. This one's called Servants in Progress.
We'll be right back.
Give me a monologue.
Like we did the last tour.
Okay.
Here we are in Greece. We just went home for 2 weeks. We didn't practice.
The dirtiest city. Dirtiest country. With the hottest women in the world.
Can't thank you guys enough. Let's keep this thing going.
Yeah.
This one's called Retaliate. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Body Store. Guys, Mr. Index from Washington, D.C. Pleasure to be here. We'll be back again. We really love you guys. It's a great crowd. Body Store. Right, this is it. We got Niall coming up next, and this is just for us. This is Manufacturing Gear. We'll see you guys later. Thank you, guys.
Backstage, Thessaloniki.
Welcome to Greece.
First night of the tour. Everything we asked for.
For those of you who like to know what we do when we're off tour, We work for HTE, High Tech Electronics. Highly skilled electrical engineers at hand.
That's right. Pride of the American workforce.
We're making an HTE documentary.
HTE.
High Tech Electronics. Oh, cool. Okay.
Awesome.
When's the photo shoot?
Oh, we've been doing it already.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Can we do it upstairs? Here?
We got our hammers.
We got our hammers ready to go.
Your hammers ready to go.
Does it pay well? $5 an hour?
Oh, no. It's for charity.
Okay. Cool.
We build nursing homes. We install the emergency call systems and the telephone.
Hi.
What'd you do last night, Jason?
We were in New York City.
What were you doing in New York?
Playing show at North 6 with Crisis and All Out War and Skinless and Lockdowns.
How many hours of sleep did we get last night?
An hour in the van, driving back to D.C.
What time did we start working?
7:30.
Why?
This is what really pays the bills.
Our hammers are made out of... You're a really bad shot, man. Oh, come on. We need to do that.
Oops.
All right, back to work.
I want to see this part place part like the Red Sea. I want to see one person in the middle pick a side and get over there. Which way you going, bro? That side? But somebody's got to fucking get hurt, all right? You motherfuckers go this way! You go that way! Come on!
Oh, Thank you. Thank you. show?
It's a big ass bird right there, too. Holy shit. Big pelican, man.
Hello.
Where's the pelican?
You guys going fishing?
It looks like a Corona commercial.
Except there's no girls in it.
Yeah, there's no
Corona. Uh-oh, it's coming over here. Thinks we're going to give him some crackers or something.
He's like, man, how come you guys ain't cooking up no dogs?
We live hot dogs.
Fuck you, bitch. That's what it's all about. Got shit? Have a liquid.
Let's go.
that fucking Mars. Anyways, this was called History is Rotten. I'm not
mercy receive for good luck saying. Once again, for Misery Index, it's a great pleasure to be here tonight to entertain you guys. It's our last song.
Email address. That's a good beginning.
There's Scott.
It's you, Zach. So what's up?
What's in your mind, Jace?
Feeling good?
Oh, yeah, it's
doing a good night, good show.
You really think so?
We got 20 more to go. It's gonna be a good tour.
They sent me English to the guys from Maryland, Baltimore, Maryland.
These guys fucking rule.
What would you like to say to my children?
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit. Schmear.
That's a little sweet, man. Songs
are good. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What you got?
Drummer of Q-Centered. Oh, he's found the drummer of Q-Centered
in
the magazine, actually.
Uvi Swooley?
Oh, is it Hugo ad?
Is
Hugo
guy.
Is
Hugo guy. Oh, there he is. There he is.
What goes in his hand?
What's up?
Stop.
Jason, I'm pleased to introduce you to my friend. This is Michael from Pennsylvania. Oh, oh, 4-5, oh, Pennsylvania.
The Haribo Moth Kinder Fro. When they're boxing at Evans, though.
I don't know. Let's look at the facts here.
I mean, look at the facts. You have seen me, I have a girlfriend. He's got a girlfriend too. He's got a couple, you know. So what makes you think that?
Look at him.
I don't know, man. There's just the.
I mean, you know, seriously.
There just seems to be this love between you two. And the whole tour has noticed that I've got the balls to ask. So, he's bottom. And he gets the hottest chick in Germany. He gets the hottest chick in Germany for the cover. Bernie told me.
10-4. We'll be right back.
That's great.
Yeah, see that shit on John's head, dude.